Alright, moving right along here. Let's take out Sly, and let's go for... What do we have? Repulse the Ruby, Spice Grinder, Destruction, Blow the Dam, and... Whatever that one is. Let's go with... Let's get the Ruby. Get one of the harder ones out of the way first. Do I have this set? Yes, I do. L2, which is what I have it set to, is our little electric strike that we got from the vault in the last mission from the bottles. It is basically one hit kill on... Damn it. One hit kill. One hit kill. There we go. I kept hitting everything else but him. It is a one hit kill on enemy, on any enemy except a boss. So if I were to come up to him, hit him, dies. Alright, so to get to the mission this time, I'm going to go a little bit around first. Which is actually the only reason I hate this, because... Oh, shit. Die. Go around, go around, go around. Up. Up, 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 up. Come on, Sly. Move faster. Alright, which way do we want to go? I think it's this one. No, not this one. This one. I think I was wrong. Come on. Maybe it was this one. Let's go. No, it was not. It's this one. Third try is the charm, huh? For those wondering, I'm drinking a Fitz cream soda. Fitz is what it's called. Really good soda. Is this way? Yes, it is. Slide down, slide down, slide down. Hop. Slide hop. There we go. Up. This is not the... Oh yeah, this is the way to reach the mission. Okay.
Leave that contracted to acquire that huge ruby of Rajad's for a local crime ring. In exchange for the goods, they'll set us up with a Cherry Bomb 500 for the heist.
A Cherry Bomb 500? That's a lot of kick.
Trust me, we'll need it. To get that ruby free from its moorings, you might have to whack it a few times with your cane.
I'm on it.
Alright, like you said, you just gotta hit it a few times. And the only way to hit it is to jump and hit it, so... Boom! It randomly falls down. Now comes the annoying part.
Sly's knocked the ruby loose, and now we need your muscle to get it to the buyers.
Muscle on the way!
I say it's annoying because it's a lot harder to get Murray over there than it is to get Sly. You have to go the long way around. Let's map these out real quick. Turn buckle launch. What's this? Oh yeah. Omega jump. This is regular jump. Charge that up. Bunt, jump, and you jump high. Not quite high enough to reach the top of that building, but hey, it's still a jump. Come kill you. Well, I expect that's silent. It's a silent kill. You don't have to worry about them hearing it. It's all silent. Get rid of you. Now we have to kill the guard. Oh, nope. He didn't. He turned away. That's weird. Now we have to get there. So, just right over here should do it. This is actually one of the more annoying missions for me. I really hate this one. It's just not really hard, it's more of just annoying after time.
Murray, you can pick up the ruby with your stomp move. Despite its size, that rock is really fragile. Bentley will run ahead and inflate cushions that are safe to throw the ruby onto. Use them, or this operation's a bust. Now, head out to our rendezvous near the waterfall.
No. Oh crap, this mission is gonna be even more annoying. I don't have the move that, I don't think you can get it right now, actually, but, oh well. There's a move that lets you run while you're carrying stuff, and it'd be really helpful to have here. Let's do this run and jump. So it just makes it a little bit quicker, but since we can't do that, it's gonna take a while. Throw it. Pick it up. Throw it. It's amazing how these little cushions stop that thing from busting. Those cushions don't look like they're very fluffy. There we go. There's the first guy.
This ruby is near flawless. I'll recommend to my superiors that we purchase it. Take it to our buyer and complete the contract.
And here's the annoying part. We have to get all the way over there. And Bentley takes the most ass-backward route ever. I don't know how I'm gonna get over there without getting seen. Okay. That was good. Okay, where's Bentley? Where's Bentley? There he is. Chuck that over there. Great, now we gotta fight. Bring it on, you damn dirty ape. Any more? Come on, bring it. We're good, okay. And toss it. There we go. And, oh, that was easier than I thought.
I must say, the Cooper Gang certainly lives up to its reputation. This is a true Indian treasure. We will honor the bargain and provide a cherry bomb 500 at the time the turtle requested.
Job complete. Alright, as always, thanks for watching.